Tokyo Cliff, takeoff runway 13 left. Runway 13 left, follow Alpha, then turn left for Foxtrot.
Alpha, then Foxtrot, gunman 1-1. Okay, flight, let's roll. You're on me. Gunman 2-1, bring up the rear. We'll collect you on the way past. today is the real deal, and this is the first time most of you are going into harm's way. Keep calm and keep your heads and don't make mistakes. I want to be counting all seven of you back down in a few hours' time. Once airborne, we will head direct for Waypoint 1, Angels 5. I want all countermeasures and weapons set by the time you reach Waypoint 2. This is going to be another historic day for the Fighting Tigers. Desert Storm was 20 years ago, and it's about time you reminded the world what the Warthog can do. Let's get out there and get the job done.
You are cleared for immediate takeoff, runway 13 left. Thank you.
Copy. Open formation. Command 2-1, what's your status? Gunman 1-1, Gunman 2, all present and correct. Gunman 3-1, status.
Gunman 3, good to go.
Gunman flag pushed waypoint 2, Angels 15. Switch VHF AM to Overlord. Overlord, gunman in play.
Copy, gunman. Proceed as fragged. Picture is clean.
Gunman 1-1, copy, Overlord. So, Steve, did you find the target range okay on your last flight? Yeah, the nav systems on this aircraft are something else. And this airplane is a hell of a weapons delivery platform as well. You got that right. You know I used to fly the Alpha model. It's amazing the difference avionics upgrade to make to how accurate we can be. And we used to be pretty darn accurate in that. Hey boss, you remember how we used to use the MAV as a FLIR before we had the lightning pod? Christ, Mono, I really do. I don't miss that one bit, it's amazing we used to hit anything. Well, Steve, I certainly think you looked out getting a Hawk Squadron for your assignment. I, for one, like going to war in a titanium bathtub. This plane can take a lot of punishment and still limp home. When it comes to combat, the Hog is the place to be. Thank you.
if they sing again.
Copy 2-1. Fenway is protected by an SA-6 sound system. My flight will deal with this. Gunman 2 and 3 will bypass it on the way to your targets.
I still think you're crazy going head on with an SA-6 without proper CR.
That's why we're going in low. We'll handle it.
One, your target is protected by an SA-15. This is a very dangerous system if you get close to it, but the good news is that it's very limited in range.
The max engagement range of the Gauntlet is about the same as that of a Maverick, so I would advise a standoff attack. The limited missile range also means a lower engagement ceiling. We believe it's somewhere in the Angel's 20 to 25 range, so you might be able to go high and drop a GBU on it as well.
Sitting duck though if you get it wrong.
I would also expect man pads in the area as well. Remember, these are limited to very short range and a max ceiling of around Angels 12, so stay high if you overfly the island. If you must get lower, then keep dumping flares. I recommend you set a CMS program to do this for you.
2-1 copy.
Overlord calling Nevada? Is Overlord, Florida. Say again, Florida. All flights proceed as flagged. Picture remains clean.
Gunman flight, continue on. Check in at waypoint 4.
Copy, Gunman 3-1.
Gunman 2-1, copy.
Thank you.
911 inbound on Fenway.
Copy, Gunman 111, continuing my mission.
Astellas objective is destroyed.
Gunman 111. Whiplash, this is Gunman 21 inbound on Yankee.
Overlord Miami, SA-10 is down.
Gunman 3, in on Rick.
Copy, Gunman 21, you are clear to continue ambulance ride. We have a UAV monitoring the target and the tourist still in this brief location. Those MiGs also have support vehicles around them and looks like they're still out. Copy, Gunman 3, you are clear to proceed.
Network is offline, Orlando begins sweep.
However, we have eyes on two Trapana Zeus's, one on the east of the island and a second just north of the runway center.
Copy, we lash two AAA threats east and center of the island.
Contact us once your attack is completed, and JTAC may have something more for you.
Soundwatch! Gunman 1, defending.
are cleared to engage.
First pass took down four targets, but we still got intact launches down there. We're gonna position for re-entry.
Flash, this is Condor 3. Go ahead, Condor 3. Well, he was on the move again. Eastern LZ heading back to sea.
Let's just see how those guys clear this time. Guess we should get everyone off.
Captain Condor 3, thanks for the update. Did you copy Condor 3's last?
Solid copy, Whiplash.
Iridians have a cargo ship offshore. They're ferrying supplies into the airfield as we speak. Ignore them for now, Command 2-1. We'll deal with them soon enough.
Copy. 2-1, attack complete.
Copy, Command 2-1, stand by for BDA.
Thank you.
on that ship. She must have been packed full of ammo.
Gunman 2-1, let's deal with that radar and then get you out of there. I'm going to pass you off to Condor 3. They will talk you onto the target. Flying the target at egress on 045. You are cleared, Hart.
Flash, Gunman 2-1 is RTB at this time.
Copy, Gunman 2-1. Good work. You are clear to depart. Switch back to Overlord. Thank you.
Command, command to you on report status. Command to you on his RTB at this time. All primary targets destroyed, and we also bagged a new radar site before it went active. Outstanding work, command 2-1.
21, dog starts tracking a pair of bandits attempting to slip across the streets. Carl is moving to intercept. They shouldn't pose a threat to you, but be prepared to react if the situation changes. Switch to monitor Darkstar on 141.8. Copy of load, switching to Darkstar.
Darkstar Bandit Barrage 020 for 90, Angels 22, hot. Darkstar Bandit Barrage 020 for 60. Angels 22, hot. Thank you. Star Bandit Bra 020 for 30. Angels 22. Hot.
Tower Goodman 2-1 requesting permission to land.
Goodman 2-1, you are cleared for landing. Runway 31 right.
Formation. Copy, going close. Copy IMRTB.